There are fears tonight for the health of troubled Collingwood star Dane Beams. The Premiership player was knocked out after crashing his car into a power pole in Melbourne's east and spent the night in hospital, Mark Santomartino reports.
Airbags cushioned the blow to Dane Beams as the headlight on his silver Kia SUV smashed back into its bonnet, colliding with a power pole directly opposite Whitefriars College.
He could have taken out a kid, luckily it was just the power that went. It could have been a whole lot worse.
The Collingwood superstar was alone in the car when it swerved off Park Road at 4:45 yesterday afternoon. He was taken to Maroondah Hospital in a stable condition and is believed to have been discharged since. Beams, who turned 30 on Wednesday, won a premiership with the Magpies in 2010. He returned home to Brisbane to spend time with his dying father and captained the Lions before rejoining the Black and White Army in 2019.
He has nailed it, and they get around him.
Beams managed 9 games before needing surgery to his hip and shoulder. He was hospitalised in September after taking pain medication. In December, he announced an indefinite break from football to focus on his mental health. Art became Beams' solace, and he planned to start teaching next month.
I wake up every morning now, and I have a real purpose and I have a passion. And I love what I do.
Beams was knocked out for up to 10 minutes, according to a witness who heard him crash into this power pole. As he was being taken to hospital, it was being replaced, with power cut to more than 100 homes for 6 hours. Collingwood has acknowledged that its star was involved in a low-speed crash. Police are investigating. Mark Santomartino, Nine News.